Street art is no longer like a subculture, it's already involved in the contemporary art scene. And there's no way out.
Good thing, it's a new way of expression, and it will happen. That's cool.